In this video, we will be discussing how to install the 4200 Embedment Strain Gauge with molded standoffs. The required gauge hardware for the 4200 includes the gauge body, a cable, coil, and thermistor assembly, and a hose clamp to secure the coil assembly to the gauge body. Installation hardware includes standoffs to ensure that the flange ends are not touching the rebar. Here, we are using standoffs that can be purchased through Geocon. Foam or wood blocks would also suffice. Zip tie, wire cutters, and a flathead screwdriver will also be required. The standoffs easily clip onto the gauge body. Once attached, zip ties can be inserted into the standoffs. Position the gauge on the rebar cage and fasten into place with the zip ties. Once secure, trim back the zip ties. Next, slide the coil assembly onto the center of the gauge with the cable facing up. Place the open hose clamp around the coil and tighten into place. Now that the gauge and coil assembly are installed, the cable should be secured along the length of the rebar using nylon zip ties. Once secured, trim back the zip ties.